said we were done about a year ago, but we both knew that we had to let it go. We tried too hard for way too long, and there was no going back, we were too far gone. She said that we could still be friends, but that was way too hard, yeah, it had to end. And she ran right back to an old boyfriend, even the neighbor's dog saw that coming. So I packed up my truck and I headed out west, hit some fresh mountain air, yeah, I had to forget about the girl who rocked my world when I was 18. Still young and green. There were fields of green and skies of blue, and that old Ford Ranger kept on trucking on through. Those horses raced up that view mountain pass, tore my rearview mirror and never looked back. And a brown-eyed girl stole my heart, and my truck broke down and I wouldn't start. But I didn't give a damn, I was falling fast. Although I knew the truth, it would never last. So I fixed up my truck and I drove back home, picked up the pieces, I'd be fine on my own. Thank the girl who breathed life into me when I was 23, and still young and green. Thankful for all the years God's given me. And if I trust His plan and learn from the past, to send an angel to set me free. Yeah. I met that angel down in Tampa Bay, but our time was too short and I couldn't stay. She was smart and strong, a drop-dead beauty. She was everything God said she would be. So I packed in my bags and I flew back home. It was hard to accept that she was already gone. But I hope to see that angel again before I'm 33. And not so young and green.